good morning, everybody. It's Thursday. Happy Thursday to you all. Do you want to look at the miserable weather today? It doesn't actually look that miserable right now. I just tripped on my piano. I mean, my window looks quite bad. Is it raining? It was raining literally a minute ago. But look at that big grey cloud up there. Not good. Thursday morning. I've been getting up very slowly because I slept so badly last night. The wind was just horrendous. It was so strong and so loud. And yeah, I woke up at about 4:30 because of it. And it was just so noisy. 4:30 in the morning, I woke up to the sound of the wind. And I don't know if this is like a me thing or whether it's just like human caveman instinct, probably that one. But like when it's pitch black, my senses become heightened, so my sense of sound or hearing, sense of hearing something becomes really heightened. So what's not making noise is suddenly 10 times louder than what it actually is. So the wind combined with whatever the wind was blowing about, combined with the pipes in my house that creak when the heating comes on early in the morning, it was very noisy and it was pitch black and it made for a really crap environment after watching a lot of crime documentaries recently. I don't think I was scared, but I suddenly just felt very uncomfortable falling asleep. So I ended up having to turn the TV back on at like 5 in the morning to go back to sleep because I just felt a bit off. Something just didn't feel right. Managed to go back to sleep, I think just before 6. And then the alarm went off at 6:45. Tried to go back to sleep after Chris went off to work. Couldn't. Had a lovely cuddle with the cat though. She was very cute. And yeah, I'm very, very, very tired this morning and I don't expect much from myself today. If you watched the vlog last night, I was feeling a bit off. I was feeling a bit funny and I thought it was a sign of my like monthly illness coming in, which I've been having the past few months. That basically means I'm nauseous for 3 days straight. I don't think that's what it is because I feel absolutely fine this morning. And if it were my monthly illness, I would be feeling a lot worse right now. I think I'm feeling crappy because I'm really tired, but it's none of the like usual symptoms and all the things I was feeling last night have gone, basically. So, I don't know what it was. I was just feeling a bit off last night and didn't really want to eat my food. And I don't really know why, but I'm fine now. I've got uni work to do. What I'm gonna do today is I'm not gonna touch my dissertation for the rest of this week because I think my brain needs to rest before I kick myself back into gear next week. What I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna finish my assignment for my other module that I'm doing. So I'm doing one other module alongside my dissertation this semester. It has two assignments, both due at the same time. I wanted to get one of them done so that during April, I'm working on the last of my dissertation and one assignment as opposed to the final bits of my dissertation and two assignments because that would have been extra stressful. So yeah, I want to finish that today because I'm like 500 odd words from the end. Whoa. And I just need to kind of remind myself of what it is I was going to talk about and I should be able to get that done relatively quickly. So that's my goal today and hopefully that will make me feel very accomplished and happy. I'm excited to get that done today. What do you say, Slips? You gonna help me? So that's what we're gonna get up to today. Stick around if you're interested for some reason. Hmm? Or if you love my cat, because she's quite a heavy feature in my vlogs, especially recently. She's pretty great. And you? Rainbow! 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 It's quite a complete rainbow actually, it's very low. Rainbow! Good afternoon everybody. It is the afternoon. The weather has been crazy today. Like, confusingly crazy. I have no idea how to describe it. As you can see, it's incredibly bright right now, but as you can also see from my window, maybe you can't very well, it's been raining a lot today. Like a lot, like literally It's only just stopped when I got up and saw the sun was out. It was like raining really hard with the sun out, and I was like, I bet there's a rainbow. So I got up to go find the rainbow. But literally before I picked up the camera, like a minute before I picked up the camera, it was pouring with rain. Like a lot. And those clouds over there, look like more's coming. But it's been like this all day. It gets really sunny for like a few minutes, and then it will just go really dark and there'll be a downpour. It's weird. Right, afternoon. Had my lunch. Did the laundry, did the cat litter. There was a break in the rain, didn't I? Even got you outside for a whole 5 minutes. I don't know what happened. She went outside, kind of on her own. And she was moving quite slowly, and then it got to a point where it looked like she'd seen something. And she wasn't like stalking it or chasing it, she was just like following it. Then she went around the corner, and I was like, oh, off she goes on an adventure. Literally 2 seconds later, she comes sprinting back in, jumps through the cat flap and slips, going up the stairs because her paws were wet because it's been raining. Very entertaining, but yeah, didn't last very long, did it? Didn't last very long, your little adventure outside. You wouldn't even believe she's moved because she's back in the exact same position. So, I did in fact finish my uni assignment for my other module, which it doesn't really feel like I've done very much because today I've only had to do like one paragraph and a conclusion because that's all I had left. So it doesn't really feel like I've accomplished anything, but I have because I've finished that assignment. Or at least a very solid first draft of that assignment, which is fantastic because it means I don't have to worry about it later when I have to worry about the other assignment on this module and also the finishing touches of my dissertation. So that's really good. It's really good, and it's quite a decent essay. Like, I'm relatively proud of it. I think it might need polishing, obviously, because it's just a first draft, but ultimately it's good. My teacher for this module I don't think she wants us to show it to her. What she's asked for our formative is to send her a bullet point plan of the two assignments. So I've basically, on top of finishing the assignment today, converted it into bullet point form-ish, summarised it in bullet point form to kind of give her an idea of what it is that I've done, because I don't think she's allowed to look at it. Or she is allowed to look at it because she's in charge, but she doesn't want to see the full final product before we submit it, which I get stressed when teachers are like that. Just, I need adequate feedback beyond bullet points, please. So yeah, I have been doing that. Hopefully I've done the right thing, because we've literally not had any mention really of this second assignment. The focus is more on the first assignment, which, you know, is a module summary kind of thing. But yeah. Yeah! I did! I finished my assignment. It's a good day. There's rainbows in the sky. It's already getting cloudier as I've been speaking to you. Look at that. Sun's just gone! And now I'm gonna sit down with my cat, watch Zoella. I've had to drink Coke this afternoon, which me and Chris have been trying to like reserve our Coke supply, because we always forget to add it on the shopping list, because when me and Chris do the shopping, it's always on our shopping list, some kind of fizzy drink. But yeah, we're not in charge of the shopping at the moment, so, and we forget to remind people, and so when we have a Coke, we generally share it between the two of us, but we've got quite a large supply at the moment, which kind of did intentionally so that I could have one to myself, because I slept so bad last night. I was like, need a bit of caffeine, don't I? I mean, to you I don't. You want me to sit down. She was bloody chasing me while I was doing the laundry earlier, weren't you? Little floof. Anyway, yeah. Zoella and cat cuddle time, as always. Good evening, everybody. It is just gone 7, and we've just been called down for dinner. It's been a pretty chill afternoon. I washed my hair, cuddled cat, and then had a pretty, you know, the classic standard lockdown weekday afternoon. Chris came home from work, played Call of Duty, I did my surveys, and then we've just been playing Mario Kart for the past hour or so, which has been cool. And now we're about to have dinner. We're gonna watch cult documentary this time. We've gone away from serial killers and we're on cults next. I think it's called The Vow, and I want to say it's the based off of what my sister described, it was like the Nexus. Is it Nexus? It was like a company that was like a motive, like, what's it called? Self-improvement company? I don't know. I think that's what it is, based on her description. I'll get back to you later if it's not. That's the evening plans. And here's a kitten who's sound asleep. She was very cuddly earlier. Weren't you? I just feel like you don't get enough of my cat, you know, even though you can't see her. Aww. Bless her. Hey, Bush. You're going to your blankie. She's like, Criffa, excuse me. Excuse me, Criffa. Criffa, I need some pats. No. Hey, baby girl.
You've been away for days. I haven't been too long.
You've been away for 3 hours. It's too much.
You've been away for 3 days or 3 hours. I'm not really sure. I was asleep.
Good evening, everybody. It is coming up to bedtime, isn't it, Slippers? You would know.
No, she's going to be awake for the next 12 hours.
No, she's been quite active today. She's tired herself out. Yeah, we had our dinner. We ended up watching a different documentary. The one my sister wanted to watch was only available on HBO, which we don't have in the UK. And I don't know what an equivalent it would be on. I think it might have been on Amazon Prime, but I don't know. It wasn't popping up when we were searching for it. So we ended up watching a Children of God documentary, the one that's on Netflix that came out in the 90s. I basically looked at the list of all the cult documentaries on Netflix because I was like, well, we're in the mood for a cult documentary now. And the only one I recognised was the Children of God cult. So yeah, we watched that and it was fucking disturbing. You know, as cults go, pretty extreme. Pretty bad. It's bad. Look at this kitten. She's so happy. So yeah.
Look at the tail.
Anyways. Yeah. Quite disturbing, really. But, fascinating. I think is the word I have with cults. I have a weird fascination with it. Because there's so many people that go into it that you would think, oh, surely they're smart enough to see what's going on.
Yeah, that's the thing. Every time they introduce a new rule, you're like, okay, now they're gonna get it. Nope, they're following it. Okay, great.
Yeah, you just, it's crazy. And it could be you. That's why it's important to educate yourself on cults so you don't accidentally get sucked into one. Although I feel like this is a significantly lesser problem in comparison to the 70s. You purring? But yeah, and now it's coming up to bedtime. Because, yeah. Didn't sleep well last night. I don't know what the weather's meant to be like overnight again. Do you think it's going to be just as bad as last night?
No, I think it's calming down now.
I mean, you bloody slept through it, so. It's been a pretty average day. Finished one of my assignments, which is always good. Glad I can have that ticked off my list. I don't feel like I have the energy to feel accomplished today. But I am, nonetheless. And, yeah. Had a chill evening. Now we're gonna go to bed and give all the love and attention to this cat. And Chris. Hey! Hey, you!
Is it 11 o'clock? Yep.
No, I say 30, but you can go to sleep.
Oh my god.
Hey, Chris.
What?
It's your birthday tomorrow.
I don't want to be my birthday tomorrow.
Hey, Chris. The day this vlog is uploaded, it's your birthday.
Oh.
It's your birthday tomorrow.
Can it not be? It's fun when I turn 21. Now they're coming too quickly.
You're only going to be 23. We're going to end the vlog here and go to bed.
The lockdown birthday is lame. How did you do it the first time around?
I don't know, but I'm about to do it the second time around, so you can stop complaining. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Say my nice little push. Night, birthday boy.
Oh. Night.